And in the final installment of this, we're going to talk about Gears of War. This is going to be a lot shorter than the first two videos were. Please check out the midnight launch event video that I put up yesterday. It should be on Nerd Word. It's also on Nerd. It should be on Nerd News, but it's also on Nerd Word. And the Earls, if you don't know them by now, I don't know what you've been doing all this time. Anyway, it's about 13 minutes long. It covers everything that happened that night up until the very first copy has been sold. I've been playing it for a day and a half now. Now, I'm kind of a weird Gears head. I play Gears to play Horde. I play for the campaign and I play to play Horde. I don't really get into the multiplayer too much. Or at least I haven't yet. I'm saving the campaign for this weekend. I'm going to play with my buddies. But I have played a lot of Horde. Horde is Horde. And if you love Horde, you're going to absolutely love Horde here too. It's awesome. It's Gears. Great new characters, a lot of new benefits, but some things have changed. Money is a big factor now. Money can prevent you from getting more ammunition, which is really important sometimes. And I'll tell you what, I used to get to level 50. I've gotten to level 50 in Gears 2 maybe 3 times. I can't get past level 20 with a crew of 5. Me included. With a crew of 5, have not gotten past level 20. They have some serious monsters in this game. And it's a lot of fun. It's visceral. It gets you excited. It's Gears. If you love Gears, you're going to love this game as well. Now for the problems. Epic has always been known for having bad servers, and this game is no different. It is hard to get into a game. It takes a long time for you to get into a game. Much longer than you should. They said they boasted about how they fixed all the problems with the servers and such, but apparently that was just Cliff Bleszinski, Cliffy B bullshit. It takes a long time. You can be there for. When I first put the game in, it took me 7 minutes before I got into my first match. That's ridiculous. By the time. I don't even want to play it anymore, 7 minutes long. Luckily, it was a new game, and I wanted to wait, and I did wait to play it, but 7 minutes is way too long. And is it 7 minutes every time? No. But it shouldn't be 2 minutes before I get into a game. If this game is as big as everybody's saying it is, like Halo, I get into Halo games maybe a minute. It's easy to get on. Well, you know, Cliff and his crew over at Epic spend a lot of time shitting on COD, shitting on Halo, and instead of shitting on them, they should really stop and ask them, who handles your servers? Because they need help. They need a lot of help. Short of that, the game is great. I haven't played the campaign. I will next week talk to you about the campaign because I'm going to play it this weekend, all weekend long. And I'll play a little bit of multiplayer and let you know how that is. But it's the game came with an instruction book that had no sheets in it. It was simply a cover. That's how little they changed in the game. They didn't even give you anything. They show you the controller layout, and then it has like all the legal shit on the back. And that's the entire book that came with this game. So obviously, if you've played previous games, there's nothing new to learn. It's the same game, and that's my point. My point is that you're going to jump in this, and it's Gears. It's Gears, it's Gears, it's Gears. But again, with the good comes the bad, the server issues. But Horde is awesome. You're going to love that. I haven't played enough of it to judge it. The event over in Times Square was crazy, and I don't even want to talk about that. Just go watch the video. It was crazy. That's it for Nerdword Weekly, and I hope that this show was better than the first. I think I was very underprepared for the first show, as you could tell from my wardrobe, and I really hope. I got a lot of comments on the fucking tank top, which is why I mentioned it 3 times, and I made efforts not to. Here's what happened. What happened was, I got home. And I was tired, but I had already stated that I was going to put up the vlog, right? So, excuse me. I was going to do the vlog. So I just took my suit off. Took off my dress shirt. I had the tank top on underneath, so I did the vlog in my drawers and the tank top, you know. But I wanted to get the podcast out there because I said I would, and I like, and I'm trying to be a man of my word. And if you spend the amount of time to watch one of these things, I want it up when I say it's going to be up. Anyway, that's what it was. But people apparently had a real problem with the tank top, so no more tank tops. I will never do another podcast with a tank top. I hope this show was better. Next show will be even better. And that's it. And just keep coming back every Wednesday or Thursday, depending. There will be a new Nerd Word weekly. And we will be talking comics, we will be talking movies, we'll be talking toys, we'll be talking anything and everything nerd here. And that's it. Peace.